Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and we are back in the Curious Expedition, and we are about to head out on our second expedition. So, let's see, we can go to the Mysterious Arctic or the Hidden Desert, I think. We're gonna go to the Mysterious Arctic this time. I think that would be fun. Oh, we still have to escort Villager to London or what? Okay. The air was fresh and tasted of salt as I made haste and arrived at the docks. There were still some arrangements to be made, so I skimmed some stones on the water. So Daia, the mate, returned to the harbor, eagerly awaiting news of his beloved. He was overjoyed as he saw her on our vessel. Shortly after, the two fell into each other's arms in a loving embrace. The couple thanked me for their reunion before they happily moved on from the scene. Ah, okay, yeah, of course, we are back in London now, so we could drop her off. Obtain reward. 100 funds. Cool. Not sure what we can use these for, anyway. I was handed new funds as a thank you for our endeavor. A finely dressed fellow appeared on the docks as I waited. He challenged me to complete my forthcoming expedition within 80 days and offered a reward upon completion. Okay, so we only have 80 days. Okay, we didn't even manage it in 100 days the last time. But of course I also wasted some days because I didn't understand what the waiting part was about. So I guess we'll give it a go. Bartholomew Carpenter. British gentleman. Well, I guess we'll accept it. The gentleman shook my hand as I accepted his challenge. He tipped his hat and wished us luck on our journey. My previous expeditions had not been of any particular renown, so I was not surprised to see little interest in the departure of our ship. Thankfully, someone came and was curious to join our trek. Who are you, anyway? James Sterling, level 1 diplomat. Okay, we have a high loyalty and decreases prices when bartering. Well, sure, I guess. We would bolster the expedition team with a talent such as James Sterling. At long last, the ship was primed to sally forth. Purchase equipment, animal improvement. Okay. Let's see. We do have ropes already. Climbing gear. Not sure we need that. Machete. Makes excellent tools for cutting. All manner of things are particularly helpful for traversing jungles. That's not where we are going. Snowshoe eases traveling over very snowy underground. That would probably be a good idea. So do we need to have like one of these per person or two? Is this a set or is it? I don't know. Well, we have three people, right? And then myself. It's not you. So if we buy 8, it's not enough. Just it. Okay. Empty canvas, a shovel, never leave the house without a shovel, can be used to dig up things. Okay. Torch, first aid kit. That would probably be a good idea to bring some of those. Extra bullets. an additional combat die. I'm gonna skip that, I think. Pistol. A simple but reliable pistol usable in combat or allows a special dice combo. Fireworks can be used to draw attention away from you during your next leg in order to move undetected to dangerous zones. Okay, so I guess this would have worked to pass that area with the hyena the last time. The one that jumped us. That might have worked for that. Okay. And Or maybe we'll buy some bullets. Okay. Probably fine. I don't know if the ship is fine. Yeah, okay, animal improvement. An expert saddle builder offered to improve the carrying capacity of any of our animals. Her work was quite pricey, but the additional carrying capacity would certainly benefit the expedition. Plus one capacity. Wow. 50 funds. I was more than a little pleased to invest in improving Sysnip capacity. A while later, his pack saddle had been improved and was able to hold an additional crate. The saddle trader thanked me for my purchase and offered additional improvements if I was willing to spend the coin. Just in time, our ship was primed to put out to sea. Okay, so we can't do... Okay, I thought it said she would do more, but it's not. Can't we usually have some stuff in the ship? I thought this would go in the ship, actually. Okay. Well, we kind of need something to eat also. Yes, we don't have anything to increase our... Single more, obviously, so we fill some sanity. We probably need some of that. Okay. Set sail. Okay, let's see. Expedition 2. So, where are we heading off to now? Wow, there's not that many options. Can only go north. I was finishing off my morning ablutions as a shoreline rose in the morning mist. The land lay open in front of us like an invitation to an adventure. Okay, access ship storage. Well, I would like to be able to bring some stuff back, so maybe we should... put this in here. Should be able to use these, I guess. Not sure how this is gonna work. This. I'm not sure water is something we're gonna need. Didn't need it at all the last time. We would probably need it in a desert if we had gone on the other. But here we should be able to melt some snow in case. Maybe we'll put that in. Okay, goes. I insisted we should get the best possible tools for the quest that faced us. Yeah, that's... wasn't that the same as it the last time? We fill water. Okay, then I get some water again. Yeah, okay. Anyway, I guess what do you plan to do with all that water? I have no idea. Okay, put it back in there. Not sure if that was supposed to be a hint that we don't need it, but... Okay, pack ice, Arctic Sea. Actually, I thought you could sail out here, but I guess you can't. You can only... go to these areas and then head off. Oh, okay. This looks like a slightly bigger map. Okay, we have 8 days. Does the time only pass when I move? Or does it pass when I'm just sitting here? I guess it's standing still at the moment. First place. So, days to arrive 120. Well, we are supposed to do this in 80 days, so... Polar Station B34. Polar Station A17, deep snow. Okay, how does this work? Can't really do anything with them. Guess we'll get the option when we get close to some deep snow, maybe? Glacier. Yeah, we can't go in here, I don't think so. Okay, well, we can go to here. To the Crystal Forest. Okay. Let's go and see what is over here. Deep snow. So is it best to go here first and then we can put on the shoes or what? Oh, they do that automatically. Kim Sterling, what is this? Easy prices. Okay, how come I can... Why does it say that I can level him up? How come I can level them up? 8 days. Spirit sends a cane from level up to cane this perk. Level up to. Oh, okay. I can't do anything. I have to level up first. Yeah, okay. Got it. Well. Oh, they do take the snowshoes, it looks like, or use them or something. Just can't see that they're using them. Got an exploration point, which means. Well, apparently, level up to gain this perk, but I can level you up. Remote? Oh, there we go. To victory! What did we find? What can explore? I discovered an abandoned campsite. I found torn tents. Then I started digging myself. Under the snow cover, I found the grisly remains. A group of Russian sailors. They must have tried to find a way through the ice after their ship was frozen in. I took the time to give the dead a proper burial. Search area. My instinct said we would find something of value here. We spread out and searched the area. We were delighted to see that one of the corpses was still clinging to valuable equipment. Okay, ticket. Use that polar station. Oh, I do want that. Chocolate rations. That's probably a good thing. We can get some sanity from that. And some jewels. Take all. We should have left on your... Wait, you are just negative as usual. Well, maybe I should use some of these. I would like to empty out one of these slots anyway, so probably a good idea to use the one we have the least of. Well, there is something over here. Enter village. I carefully approached a mysterious native village. I could smell that they had just prepared food. The villagers kindly beckoned us over and offered some of their freshly cooked food. Will you ever be quiet? cooked animal meat, restore sanity. Take all. The natives observed us with intrigue. They were polite and offered us what they could. I recognized the language of the natives and soon was able to communicate. Okay. Maybe we should start by trading. What is this? Haggle. Trading. Traders will select to reduce the price in trading. Value minus 10. Oh, okay. That's probably because I have that. One of them had that ability. The diplomat. So, native trinket will improve the loyalty of a loyalty of a person if gifted. Seems to be able to distract wildlife. A peculiar organic object. It is said to temporarily increase the viewing distance when consumed. More water. That was the healing one, but we do have some healing stuff. Okay, so maybe I should just do some thing. I'm not quite sure how, what's best to do, if I should hang on to some of this stuff, so it has to get some fame, or if it's better to increase my standing. Okay, I could use some of these, like, but that's not really. Oh, I use this at the polar stations, I guess. Well, use one of them. I still want to trade with the natives. Good. However, not one of the villagers wanted to join the trek. We needed to improve our standing with these people before they would join the expedition. Okay. That probably didn't help much. Western village. As darkness fell, the native lit a campfire and invited us to sit with them. A young child was so excited about our stay that he ran up to me with his arms wide to embrace. A rash was clearly visible on their neck and arms. Well, if I want to improve the standing of them, then I would need to hug it. Well, a rash isn't necessarily a bad thing, but... Okay. Jungle fever. Okay. I did not want to offend anyone and allowed the child to hug me, afraid to God that rash was not infectious. Well, it turns out it was. I got a splendid night's rest. The next morning I woke to face a crowd of natives. It seems my expressive yawning concerned them. Our time with the natives was a delight. They remained friendly and offered us more help. Okay, well, can I recruit anyone? Okay. You really think more people will make this better? I don't know. It's really not helping the team morale. Okay. I don't know if it's good or bad. What is check count? I can't... okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, yeah. Probably can't bring any more people. Leave. We got ready and sallied forth as new adventures could be waiting over the next ridge. Continue. Okay, date 18. Okay, we are there. What is this? Deep snow. Just kind of look like there was something there. But I guess we would like to get somewhere. Not sure we can pass over there, so let's see. How do we get over there? So we can pass. Okay, we can walk over the pack ice. There's also something up here. What did I find? A stone circle. And a stone circle. We came across a stone formation that seemed to be man-made. There were inscriptions etched into each rock. Perhaps they formed a manner of map. Lieutenant Johannes Ashford seemed visibly upset at the idea of exploring this site and warned us about disturbing the gods. Yeah, something happened the last time we did that. Guess we'll try it with the caves last time we revealed the ruins. Lieutenant Johannes Ashford made sure to voice his concerns to me. I was not sure how long it would take for him to come to terms with my decision. Okay. Okay, there's something there that's not good. Cave entrance. So this is not a cave. Okay, so it takes 38 days or 30, what, to travel there? Travel days 11, so travel days 38. What does that mean? Do we lose that in our funds or whatever? Well, either way, we can use one of these. Plus alcoholic. Okay, so the cave might be what we're looking for, but might also be something up here. You're gonna check what that is. Going over the pack ice. I'm gonna have to see what happens. The region discovered. Okay. Oh my. Giant walrus. Old camp. Explore. And yet an abandoned campsite. I found half-eaten supplies, then I started digging myself. Under the snow cover, I found the grisly remains a German scientific expedition starved to death. This camp was bad luck. I wanted to leave quickly. I spotted animal tracks. Staying here would surely attract some unwanted guests. I was confident we would find something valuable here. We spread out and searched the area. Okay. Ticket. Treasure map. A wrinkled old map is just the location of a buried treasure. We'll need to use a shovel to dig at the max spot. Okay. Well, hunting after that won't necessarily get us in where we need to be in 80 days. Okay. Arctic Wolf Echo Change 100%. Well, I guess we're gonna attack this. Well. Double attack. Okay. Kick. Interesting. Wow, that hurt more than a double attack. Look at that. Oh. Okay. Bold. No bones left. Well, I could probably use add an additional combat time. Or if I put this. Attack. Okay, that didn't quite kill him. What else do we have? Can we use this now? No. We do have a spear. It doesn't really seem to do much of anything. It's probably better. It has to kind of be shaking to be usable. I don't know if we can put it back. Oh well. Damage 6, group damage 2, multi-attack. Okay, that hurt us. So I'm not quite sure that dynamite is good for that. It's probably better to use for the mountains. Okay, we get some animal tools, raw meat, and Arctic Wolf pelt. Wow, we are really filling this up. Okay, well, I don't feel like I really want to go up there, even though there might be this might be where we needed to go. Well, we can go in here, but then we have to pass right by them. Oh, we could go. We don't really need to go to the camp, I don't think so. So, how can I see whether the treasure map, how does this work? Oh, okay. So one of those and kind of a queen's button to put it. Let's see. Maybe we haven't uncovered that yet. I don't think so. Can't see anything that looks like that. Oh, well. Okay, well then, okay, I can go. You're gonna go up here. Oh, so the pack ice breaks behind us? In the wilderness, it was nearly impossible to prevent an injury from becoming infected. Lieutenant Johannes Ashford's wound was beginning to look particularly nauseating. Okay. Well, I did have a piece. He had more color in his cheeks afterwards. What about this one? Even though this will heal by time, an injury can become infected. Jungle fever. Doesn't really say anything about whether or not we can heal it, but I guess we'll heal the other part. He felt much better afterwards. Okay. So, this is superstitious. Yeah, we have heard something about this. Suffers from irrational fear of what is unknown or mysterious. So that is why he's always complaining. Alcoholic, okay. That's a bad drinking habit. And will lose longevity if not continuously supplied with alcohol. Oh, look at that. There's actually something in here. Looks like that's our golden pyramid. We can't even see it. Anxiety was becoming a burden for the trek. We discovered that Hepatotico had been so nervous that she dropped an item during our last leg. Okay, what did she drop? We lost a rope that we already had. Well, I would have expected them to use a rope to kind of climb over. Oh, I forgot this. Right. That's because that is so low, so that's why we're losing stuff, I guess. Increase loyalty? Oh, from him, of course. What about some chocolate? Piece of chocolate on yours. Yeah, I love chocolate too. Really? Okay. And one of those. I'm gonna add 100. Okay. Explore. The exotic landscape complemented the extraordinary golden pyramid. Exotic? Okay. Well, usually I think of something warm when people say exotic. Outwitting all the trials before us, we had succeeded into the pyramid. After weeks of traveling, euphoria overcame me. I knew that the name Richard Francis Burton would be synonymous with victory. Okay, return home. Success, golden pyramid. Yes, 120 this time. Didn't we only get 100 last time? World bonus, 50 speed bonus, first 200 new fame, second 34. And it didn't take 80 days, did it? I don't think it did. Finish the vision. Triumph, thank you. Marry me. Choose a perk. Impetus, reduce the base sanity cost for traveling. That would be nice. Protector receives an additional defense die. Additional damage when using a gun. Well, I think this one with the sanity, I would like that. Okay. to... Oh, so this is our total. How we are standing compared based on two expeditions. So we moved up a little bit, but we're still way behind Charles Darwin. Okay. What is this? Active Wolf Pot, can we trade in for fame or funds? What do we have? 25? Kind of really need some of this. That was fame, right? So I think we want to sell some stuff. Queen and country. Okay, so that means we're ready for mission 3. Well, I think we'll end the episode here. Seems fitting. So thank you very much for watching, and please leave a like and a comment. So take care, everyone.